कैसे हमारे देश में
Ladies, welcome back to our channel. Hope you all are doing great. Hope your family is okay. Thank you so much for clicking on today's video. So guys, I'll be sharing with you a remedy that will help us to lose weight in an effective manner. This is super effective because it consists of natural ingredients. When combined together, we help you to burn those fat that is in your liver. This will help you to lose your tummy fat. It will also help you to lose your overall fat. The only thing we have to do, the only sacrifice we just have to make, is to stay away from junk food, and also we have to try to be consistent in taking our remedy so that we will get the fast results which we desire. You can as well combine this with a little exercise to make it more faster, especially for us that are looking for a slim looking tummy. We can use some exercise combined with this drink to achieve it very fast. So let me show you how to combine the ingredients. Remember to give us a like if you love the video, and also share it with family and friends. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed to our channel. Turn on the post notification bell so that you'll be notified each time we post an amazing video like this. Alright, let me show you how to combine the ingredients. So guys, the first ingredient we'll be needing is hibiscus flower, zobo leaf. This leaf contains a lot of nutrients and vitamins. Drinking this tea daily is a great way to help us lose weight. This plant contains anthocyanins, phenolic compound, and flavonoids that can help us to regulate the gene involved in lipid metabolism, boosting fat elimination in our body. It reduces the size of fat cells in our body. Hibiscus flower helps us to lose weight, protect against obesity. So you get some handful of this hibiscus flour. After getting it, you add some water just to rinse it off for the first time. After rinsing it like this, just the way I'm doing it, you pour it out, you just sieve the water out, and then you add it into your container and pour in some quantity of hot water into it. This hibiscus flower is good for so many things. The health benefit is so much. It has a lot of health benefits. So you add it into a container and then you add your hot water into it. You allow it to stay for some time. Just the way you're seeing it, just allow it to stay for some time. After adding your hot water in it, just allow it to steam. You know, you can just drop it aside as you're doing your house chores. Just drop it aside and allow it to steam. Then after steaming, the next thing you do is to sieve it out into your cup. You sieve it out. The next ingredient you will add to it is grapefruit. We all know the benefits of grape orange. Grape orange is very medicinal. Helps us to lose weight. Very good for weight loss because it contains high fiber. It promotes fullness and reduces calories intake. You taking this along with warm water will go a long way in helping us achieve our desired aim. So look at it here. You just have to cut it open, get out the seeds in it, and then keep it ready to be used. You can use half of it, just half of it, then store the remaining half in your fridge for the next day. So as you are allowed it to steam for some time, you then sieve it out.
and sieve the liquid out of, just to get the water out of it. Then the chaff, you can as well still use it, reuse it for other purposes. You can reuse it for other purposes. Even if you still soak it again, you will still extract some liquid from it. So just the way you are looking at it now, it has already extracted what you need. So you just sieve it out into your cup, and then you have to add your grapefruit, grape orange into it after sieving. So your drink is almost ready. You can also decide to add honey if you wish, but drinking it this way also is okay. It's perfect. It's ready. You can decide to add honey if you love honey. You can decide to drink it, but please pass drink before use. Thank you so much. Don't forget to give us a